Everyone, this is Precious, LEUTI Unit Tailoring Institute. So, we want to start our first lesson. Just see what I'm doing here. You draw some squares, and then you level the scribble, the strokes, the curves, the straight lines, circle, square, you know, as many as you like. Because you are going to be working on them like for the scribbles, just scribble anything. Okay? As if you are signing signature. Anything you can scribble. Just keep doing that. Anything. For the strokes, just keep doing that. Okay. For the curves, anyhow you want to do your curves. The weighted lines, you start from a light one, keep going, making it darker. Okay? Okay, keep doing that. For the circles, you can make some ellipses too. Try to make sure they're smooth. And make them big for the squares. And make some rectangles too. Some rectangles. Okay, even some rhombus. Four corners. Just try to make some four corners. And make some unequal. Just try to make some squares. Then the pentagons have five sides. Okay, so just keep playing around with shapes as much as you can. Play around with them as much as you can until your hand is perfect in drawing. You don't have to do like this before you draw a straight line.